Southeastern Texas, Northeastern Waller County in Southeastern Texas, until 9:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:48 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Todd Mission, Oregon, 11 miles northeast of Prairie View, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Pinehurst, Magnolia, Todd Mission, and Plantersville. Take cover now. Move to a basement or